So let's take a look at the Fisker UI. Here we got the home screen. Up here we got the virtual view. And we can then take a look at, for example, how the Big Mac looks like. And we can decide to move the screen and take a look at a movie.